How do you change primary email on LinkedIn? That's what we are going to learn in this video. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from learndigitalwithrahul.com, and in today's video you will learn how to change your primary email and set primary email on your LinkedIn. Now without any further delay, let's get started. In order to change primary email on your LinkedIn, first of all we will go to linkedin.com, and once we are on LinkedIn, log into your account and then you will have to click on me icon in the top right corner. And when you click on me icon, you will get various options, and from these options you need to select settings and privacy. And once you click on that, this will open account preferences settings of your LinkedIn account. And here in the left menu items you will see there is sign in and security, so tap on that. And after that we are in sign in and security settings of your LinkedIn account. Here you can see there is email address, so click on that. And after that, here you will see that we have already added a primary email to this LinkedIn account. So in order to change your primary email, first of all you will have to add that email address as another email address on your LinkedIn account. So click on this add email address button, and after that you'll get the option to enter your new email address. Here I'm going to enter my new email address that I want to set as primary email address for my LinkedIn account. And once you have entered your new email address in the email address field that you want to set as your new primary email address for LinkedIn account, next you need to enter your login password of the LinkedIn account. Here I'm going to enter my login password, and after that I'll click submit. So let me enter my password here, and after that I'll click submit. And once you click on submit button, your new email address will be added as the secondary email address in your LinkedIn account. You can see here that this email has been added as secondary email, and we can't use this email for account until this is verified. So first we need to verify this email address before we can use this email address and set as primary email address in LinkedIn account. So click on this button that says resend verification link, and after that the verification email link will be sent to your email address, this new email address. So now we are going to open our email inbox and see whether we have got the verification link or not. So here I have opened my email address, and here we have got the verification link. I would simply click on this link, and after that I need to enter my login password for the LinkedIn account. So I just entered the password here, and then I'll click sign in. And after that my new email address will be verified, and I can simply confirm that by refreshing this page. You can see if I refresh it here, you will see that the new email address that was previously the secondary email address was asking for verifying it by sending a verification link, but now that has been removed. So now in order to make this email address as primary email address, we simply need to click on make primary and then enter the password, and after that the primary email address will change and this email address will become the primary. As you can see, now we have changed our primary email address, and the email address that we just added has become the primary email address now on LinkedIn. Now further, if you want, you may either keep this secondary email address or simply click on this remove option and remove this email address from your LinkedIn account, and just keep only one email address as the primary email address on your LinkedIn account. So this is how you can change your primary email address on LinkedIn account. And by the way, if you want to learn how to change your profile URL on LinkedIn and make a custom profile URL for your LinkedIn profile, then make sure to tap here to watch this video. Thanks for watching.